G'day everybody, it's Rob from Fireflight Photo. As part of the tutorial I'm working on, I really somehow wanted to make a complex PhysX animation like a bike chain. And it took a little bit of figuring out, but I got there and I think it's pretty cool. Enjoy and have fun. tyFlow is awesome. See you everybody.